Hello, Sean here at Plum Crazy Restorations. Today we're doing a vehicle hoist inspection on a 1968 Chevrolet Corvette. This car originally had a 327 engine, but it looks like it's been swapped out for a 350 at some point in its life. Just gonna take a quick walk around the exterior of the body. Have a look at the interior. Very well kept for its age. As we walk down the left side, get into the fender, you'll see a little crack in the fiberglass. Fairly common. Car originally had a 327 in it, but it's actually been swapped out. It's got a 350 small block Chevy. As far as wiring goes, which is what it's in for, there's a few little concerns, ways wiring is routed, condition of wiring, and so on. So we'll get into that a little bit. Top of the intake, you'll notice a little pool of oil. Continuing around the car. Little paint chips here and there. Paintwork shows, it's hard to see in the video, but there's prepping scratches and a little bit of wavy bodywork throughout the whole car. Notice a little bit of rub and a crack in the fiberglass on the right quarter. Hideaway wipers. Turn on the wipers. Vacuum pulls the cowl back and the wipers come out. We'll be back in a moment with the car up on the hoist and we'll have a look at the underbody. Sean here, back again with our 1968 Chevrolet Corvette. We're just gonna have a look, quick walk around, just get a perspective on the bottom side, which we couldn't do, but now that the car is on the hoist. Upon inspection of the underbody, just noticed a few things. Start with U-joints on the left and right rear, show a little bit of signs of play. May or may not make some noise when driving, which we're gonna find out. Otherwise, rear suspension looks pretty good. Definitely got a rear end oil leak, as you'll see. E-brake cables on the left and right are actually rubbing on the tires. You can see the rub marks. A little bit of rust on the support, the center. As you carry forward, you're going to notice that the transmission has definitely got a leak. And if you look here, engine block, it's oil all down the side. There's actually coolant dripping as well, quite a lot. Left a little puddle on my floor this morning. As well as the steering system, pretty heavy leak. Continue to look the engine block down the transmission. We had the wheels off, we noticed the front brake pads are quite cracked up, should be replaced. And as we carry through to the very front, you see the bumper support is quite corroded, rust, rotten, should be replaced. And there's some hardware missing and a couple of bumper stays. And of course the front lower spoiler really gouged up, which is very common. So there you have it, a quick walkthrough, 1968 Chevrolet Corvette.